Draft will take you right in the middle of the action today with Brad Keselowski with our Dodge on board. Casey Kane from pole position with the Goodyear camera. Danny Hamlin, the fresh from Florida offseason camera. Tony Stewart, the Mobile One on board. Two-time defending winner of this race.
Really tough on Valtteri, guys.
He does not have a DNF for an engine while driving that 14 right off.
And he does not, but for the last 4 weeks, he's gone from fifth to eighth in the points standings.
Let's go over the wall. All right, let's go over the wall.
Instead of a cycle of stops working through and him being somewhere up in the top six or seven, he was way back in 23rd
through there. Wow, that was close.
See some of the guys choosing that pit strategy to stay out, pit when they get the one to go, and Janie makes sure that
137. Now that means due to the fuel calculations, to be getting very, very close. They cannot make it on one more stop, which means what they're trying to do now is go as long.
Even though they've got a lot of caution flags to make it, and I'm sure they can't do that. And I think Mark Martin's in the exact same boat.
Mark Martin leading the race at the moment in the check of the championship picture as they run now. But again, we've got just over 100 miles to go in this race. We're just getting to the three.
All the way to the curbs and give the position to the 18, Joey Logano.
Really good over the longer run here. When you get someone like Tom Long behind the wheel, Derek Watt has had a great opening stint, great qualifying run, but there you see him get a good run through turn five and just slides it down into the brake zone there, Dorsey, passing Owen.
Like what he did there, he popped out and tried to make the pass and had to do a gear change.
Another pit stop.
So Ian James is leading overall, and in GS, in ST, it's Freedom Autosports. Tom Long involved in a really good scrap with Owen Trinkler. Let's go to the camp now. Here's Brian.
Derek White is standing by watching Tom Long. Now, all these cautions I know you don't want to see. Long runs seem to be better for you guys, but what kind of car does Tom have right now to take to the checkered flag?
Well, you know, that Mazda MX-5 prototype is a great car over the long runs, like you mentioned, and as long as we can keep that spread out, I think we're going to do pretty well. We're not the most powered car out there, but with the twists and the turns of Mazda Raceway, it really takes good care of us. It's exciting to be here at Mazda Raceway. We had a great race here last year. We're tied for second in points, even though we haven't had a single podium. This team, Freedom Autosport, has given us a car every single week that's been in the top five, the top six, and that's put us in a position to win it, at least be competitive. So we're pretty excited, and there's nobody I'd rather have in the car.
From Kentucky. Sports cars now, and what a great scrap there's been at the front of this ST.
Half back corner. Right in front of Phillip.
Wow. I want to look at the right side of that two car if we can. He might have just nudged the wall a little bit. By the way, we heard from Kyle Busch earlier after his incident with Ryan Newman. Newman is back on the track in a repair number 39. He's 37 laps down in 28th place. Denny Hamlin running in 11th position. The old as they run.
Like an Eskimo, I'm so cold. You're doing fine, man.
And they put four tires on their pit stop and put them back.
Oh, Carl Edwards with a big run there.